State regulators are changing the rules for a common technique used in hydraulic fracturing or fracking. The Texas Railroad Commission adopted new disposal well rules today. Those are the wells used to store the liquid waste from the oil and natural gas drilling. Some studies, including one from UT Austin, link those disposal wells, not the fracturing wells, to earthquakes. Under the adopted rules, drilling companies must conduct seismic research near new wells. The rules also give regulators more authority to suspend a disposal well if it could likely cause an earthquake. In parts of North Texas, there have been dozens of earthquakes recently, something very uncommon to that area.